Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. Yes, I know what everyone is thinking. By the way, this just came out yesterday. I saw it and I was very excited. Very excited. I'm very excited to try this out. I was very excited. I got to try it and I like it. I liked it. And at least I got to try it out, so there's that. So, do you notice anything new? This thing is the goat. Meet the goat. It can jump real high. They're very smart people, by the way. Look out for the rest. Just you wait. You're gonna have to rest. Just you wait. Do you know what this is? It may look like snow, but you need leather boots to walk over the powder of snow. Why the leather boots, you may ask? Off, you'll be stuck in the powder snow. Powder snow is a cool thing when you're inside powder snow. It's thick. It has a smoothing effect. Really cool, eh? Go on to the next one. The goat horn. What do they do? What does it do? It makes this sound. I'm sorry, goats. I said I'm sorry. Goats have a pretty good use for if you provoke the goat. We just said mine online. The goat just killed the cow. Just one the cow off. One the cow. He's trying to breed goats. Seven other goats. But they're cute. They're also cute. Cute. So cute. It's the cutest thing I've ever seen. It's gonna make me wanna crawl. Oh, I can't believe it. But they only added the goat. Okay. We go to game mode survival. Hold on a second. Doesn't know what I'm doing. If you try to provoke the goat, Oh! That. That's what happens if you try to provoke the goat. All the baby goats will attack you. And they sound like vexes. I thought they were vexes. but I haven't spawned them in. The baby ghost of me. You'll notice the baby ghost will attack the cow. They're going to attack the cow. They grow up pretty fast. And they grow up pretty fast. Look at this. This is a little baby. If you're sleeping, guys, go get seven other ones. They will attack the sea, they will attack the cow, they will attack the cow, the goat. Probably. No, I was going to. I can't wait for this to come out. It's like 1.16.5 for now. I don't think there's going to be a good thing. With what are they called? Even though it's only really the power of two. If you really shift, it's going to be faster if you get up. That will happen. Go for it. Something so much. Guys, I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, hit the notification bell, hold on a second. Hit the notification bell, comment what was your favorite on the video. You can download the beta. It's absolutely free. The beta is absolutely free. No cost at all. All you need is Xbox Insider Hub, then go to settings, and then game settings, and then click beta. It'll give you the beta. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed. A really epic video. What's new? I was just telling you about what's new, and what's about to be coming soon. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and give me a thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up, and anyways, see you in the next video. Bye!